Coburn Place breaks cycles of abuse with survivor-led, trauma-informed care. Coburn Place knows that survivors of abuse are stronger than they think.
Survivor-centered advocacy and trauma-informed care is critical to what Coburn Place does. It is a foundational way of empowering survivors, and it starts with self-worth, self-image, self-esteem. Trauma-informed care is about reframing bad things that have happened to you and what you've done to survive them. It's a way of saying, you advocate for yourself fiercely. You are brave. We should be looking at survivors and saying, what can we learn from you? You've been through so much. How did you do that?
Coburn Place empowers survivors to lead the way, to chart their own journeys and realize their own dreams.
It's important to allow the survivor to be in control of their needs and of their care. It's our role, once they identified, you know, the support that they need, it's our role to assist them when they identified those needs, and that's where the wraparound services come into place.
We can't make the decision, but we can help you and support the decision that you make. But definitely, it is client-driven, it's survivor-focused. We want to make sure that we give the appropriate resources for each individual and lead them to the best decision for themselves and their family.
Safe, stable housing, enough food, rest, and access to resources, survivors can then begin to unpack, heal, and learn life-changing lessons from the many traumas that rob them of their self-esteem and personal freedom.